So those of you that were with us earlier for the junior men's event, you'll know that the judges...
We knew about her disqualification before she did. It's okay, it's not Ramos Rodriguez with 100 to go.
And now the emotion on the Ice Queen's face, because it is gold for Mexico and Sofia Ramos Rodriguez in the 10,000 metre race walk. It does fade. You get a bit of an altitude headache as well.
I think these...
Quieren saber cómo te sentiste el día de hoy con la carrera y si tú esperabas ganar.
Se trabajó para venir y dar nuestro mejor resultado. Yo nunca pensé que me... O sea, sí estaba preparando para eso, pero todavía tenía como los nervios, como todavía no esa seguridad de ganar, pero pues estoy muy feliz de poder haber ganado.
She was working a lot to be here and have the result, but he was very nervous. But she's really happy to have the gold medal. She thinks that she can, but she have nervous, no?
Yes.
A lot of sensations.
Did she have any problems with the change of climate when she came here? Because it is kind of a bit different kind of weather. Did this affect her at all?
Que si tuviste como alguna situación con el clima, si te afectó de alguna manera como el clima de Kenia o las condiciones, los horarios.
Al principio sí me afectó un poquito el horario, pero no, estoy feliz porque no sentí tanto el clima. Yo pensé que iba a estar peor el calor.
She, at first she had problems with the sleepy times, but the weather she thinks that it was wrong or more hot, and she said that it's a great weather this day, not today, today.
What are her next plans now that she has won this? What else is she planning to do in her future now?
¿Qué planeas después de ganar esto en el futuro?
Tengo en noviembre los Juegos Panamericanos Junior de Cali y después de ahí empezar la siguiente temporada.
In November he have the Pan American Juniors in Cali, and after that begin training for the next season.